you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it. You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worth it. Yeah.
What's up, A&L fam? It's your girl Leno.
And it's your girl Leah.
And we are back with another video for the family. Thought I'd throw that in there for y'all, give y'all some of them vocals on this beautiful Monday.
Yes. We both off work today. My baby put a PTO in to be off for me.
You see that freeze? I even froze for y'all.
Okay. You make me sick. I swear you make me sick.
I hope the fam is doing magnificent today. Because we are. We good over here, baby. Y'all ain't heard that line in a long time, I know, huh?
Not in a minute. You ain't said that in a minute. You been waiting to say that. Oh, my nose itches. Somebody must be coming to see me.
No, that means you being fucking nosy about something.
That is not what that means.
Bruh, tell
nose,
her.
No. When your nose itches.
We getting off topic.
Okay.
Somebody tell this woman. No. If your nose itch.
That's not what it means.
I thought if your eye was jumping or something. Somebody coming to see you.
If your eye twitches, that means somebody's is about to make you mad. And what's crazy, remember I told you my eye was twitching last week? Somebody made me mad. No, not somebody.
We mama said, my nose itches.
Somebody coming to see me.
That means you're being nosy about some shit.
Y'all, comment down below when y'all watch this. When your eyes twitch, what does that mean? It means somebody's going to make you mad. That's what somebody said. When your nose itch, that means somebody's going to come see you, correct? If I'm wrong, then there's different wise tales going around. Okay. So let's go ahead and get in this video and tell them what we're doing today.
The lies, y'all. The lies.
It's not bad. That's the
today
truth.
We are at, I don't know if y'all can see it behind me.
BK!
I don't know if y'all can see that.
It's Burger King.
We're at Burger King. We about to go get the Impossible Burger and a regular, Whopper or some shit?
Yeah.
We're just going to compare the two. We're going to compare the two. So we're doing the...
Just comparing toast.
Yeah.
And we haven't even...
It's
the crazy
mug
part,
bang, baby.
Yeah, we haven't even had the Impossible Burger yet for as long as it's been. And I ain't had a Whopper in years. I can tell you that.
I haven't either.
In years. Either. Yeah. We're going to be eating in the car, doing in the car, taste testing it and doing it. So.
Yeah, I haven't. I had a Big Mac the other day at work.
That's McDonald's. But,
yeah. Mm-hmm. So we're going to go on and get this video started for y'all. We might do it in the car. I don't know. Or we might go to a park. We'll see when we get there, but we about to pull up in the line and get these fresh burgers, y'all. We'll be right back.
But before we get into this video, put a thumbs up, like the video, turn the subscribe button on, my bad. Hit the subscribe button so you can subscribe to our channel, and then turn on those post notifications, the little bell, so you can be notified when we post the video, because we're gonna start posting up videos.
And y'all know our videos be litty, but we need y'all to help us make it more litty.
Yes.
Feel free to give us suggestions. I know the people I know it's people out there that's like, nigga, we done gave y'all suggestions. Y'all ain't doing them. Yeah, we getting to them, baby. We getting to them. We'll never say we not going to do them. It's going to happen.
It will happen.
We don't know when. It's going to happen. But we'll be right back, y'all. We pulling up.
Yeah.
Pulling up on them.
Just
pull up on them, baby. Pull up! We'll be back, y'all. Alright, y'all. So we're back. We're at the park, as you can see, in a nice little secluded area.
Under the shade, because it's hot today. Like,
a stink bug just got on my leg, y'all, so we gotta hurry up with this video because I don't do bugs. I'm scared of bugs. I'm sorry.
She is, y'all. If she doesn't, but okay, look. We got the
stomp that bitch to death.
So we're gonna try this.
I thought we was going to do guessing the burgers, but they put them in a separate thing. So
yeah.
I guess we were supposed to ask for that. But
and then if we don't like it, we got us a big Sprite. Like, a big Sprite.
You can't take nothing off of it. You got to eat it the way it is.
And she said that because I realized, y'all, there's certain.
So I'm going to take a bite of the.
I'm taking a bite of the Impossible first.
Did we always say subscribe?
Yeah, we did on the first. But I don't like mayonnaise. And they both got mayonnaise on them. You're going to take a bite of that? I'm doing the Impossible
first. I'm
going
to bite the regular Whopper first to remind myself what the Whopper tastes like.
Oh, maybe I should do that.
Oh, sorry, Grace.
Yeah.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food. We're about to receive its nourishment, in our bodies, in Christ Jesus' name we pray. We ask that you bless the hands that prepare the meals and the mouths that eat. Amen.
Amen. Oh, God, they put too much mayonnaise. I can't wipe nothing off of it?
You can.
Okay, thank you.
Because I'm going to take these on.
Because I don't do mayonnaise. Y'all, I do not do mayonnaise.
Stink all day. Man. Oh, damn, I forgot tomatoes on there. I'm talking about HUD can't take nothing off. I don't really like tomatoes.
No, I'm a suck up the tomatoes and onions. I'm going to do that, but I just can't do all this.
I like y'all. I'm taking this shit off of you.
Okay.
I don't like pickles on my shit either.
Look at that little bite. Oh, the mayonnaise. Okay.
Hey, that shit good.
That's good. And let me try this one.
I ain't had that in a long, long time.
I ain't had that at all. All
right.
I got dabbed this mayonnaise.
Now, what I noticed is the meat, this is the regular burger, the regular Whopper. The impossible, look how thick that meat is. And for some reason, that's how vegan meat is. It should be thick as fuck. Okay. And it's heavier as hell.
It is.
I say heavier as hell. It's heavier. You like it?
It tastes grilled. Like it's like they put it on a grill. It tastes... It's got a taste to it.
I bit my fucking lip.
It tastes like it's burnt.
I can definitely taste the difference.
Yeah, it tastes.
See, the real meat didn't make me bite my lip. The impossible just made me bite my fucking lip. I don't like the possible. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. And that's only because if y'all remember, I went a year without eating meat.
Mine is burnt.
And
they
every
burnt
time,
my impossible burger.
That's grilled, baby. That's not burnt. That's how you get them at a real cookout.
Oh, I don't like it.
But
it tastes burnt.
It's charcoal. It's grill.
They ain't got a grill in Burger King. That's
grill.
Fast food.
It's a grill. They can fry the burgers on, though.
No, they don't have a grill in Burger King.
But, anyway, like I was saying, I didn't like the
I'm going back to the Whopper.
The vegan meat then. I don't like it now.
It's okay, but I mean, let me eat the Whopper first. That's not something I'm gonna get again, I can tell you that. People say they like it. I don't like it. Let me see the bottom of your bun. Take the bottom off. Yours don't look as burnt as mine. Mine's burnt and tastes burnt. Maybe I need to taste yours. Because all I taste, you know, like, y'all might know, you know, like when you cook and if you grill something and you burn it too long, it's got that burnt charcoal taste. It's got the burnt taste. That's what mine has. My nose itches. Mine's got that
y'all.
Burnt taste.
I might have to take a few bites of this bitch. This thing kind of good.
You like it?
No.
I mean, it's like it's good, but mine just tastes burnt.
Once you start eating it?
She's used to being a vegan.
Yeah, but I didn't like that meat, though.
You didn't like the hot dogs I got you either.
Once you start eating it, y'all, it just got less taste than what the real Whopper got.
The Whopper just tastes like just real food.
Here come the wind, y'all. I'm gonna blow our shit away.
That's all right, but I don't like the mayonnaise on it. I think I might be the only person that I've ever met so far. I don't like mayonnaise. I used to eat it when I was little. Growing up, I can't do mayonnaise.
It's like a slight difference, y'all. I'm telling you.
Not a slight, it's a big difference.
Once you start
eating
the Impossible Burger, the weight of the burger and the thickness of the meat and the taste, that first taste gonna let you know. The first taste gonna tell on itself. That you can tell it's a
different. I didn't like my first three tastes.
It's not a different.
Did you
but
like
once
it?
Once you start eating it, y'all, God damn.
Did you like your first bite?
Mm.
Sure, you ain't gotta be doing all that first of all.
Oh my God. It's not all like that. She's tripping. Oh my God.
You are tripping. It ain't even all like that. You exaggerating, first of all. I tasted the burger.
Do it for the tube. Oh my God.
I can't do it on a fake burger. If you was doing it for the Whopper, I'd give it to you. I can honestly say, I think I'm going to say, this is my first time ever eating a Whopper. I ain't never ate a Whopper before. No, because I only did Big Macs. And I don't eat like quarter pounds.
It's not bad, y'all. All right, so rate this burger.
Which burger?
Rate the impossible.
Okay, this is how I'm going to rate it. If I had to rate it off my first couple of bites,
I would. 1 to 5.
Like I said.
1 being the greatest.
No, 1 not being the greatest. 5 being the greatest.
5 being the greatest.
Okay, if I had to base it off my first 3 bites because how it tastes burnt, I was going to give it a 2. Because it really, my stuff tasted burnt. But these last couple of bites that I ate, I guess I got to give it a 3.5. Maybe a 3.5. I'm going to give it, and that's, I'm just saying half because mine was burnt. So I got to say 3.5. It's not better than a Whopper with me tasting it, but it's close. What you give it, babe?
I'm going to give the impossible. I'm going to look at everything. My bread's still together. You know, Whoppers are kind of sloppy burgers.
Mm-hmm.
But it ain't moving out around as much because the meat is thick. The weight of the burger is drippy. It's more drippier than anything.
You keep saying the
weight. I'll give it about a 4.
Both my Whoppers feel the same. Maybe your meat. You took all your stuff off though, and you kept your stuff on the other one.
I'm gonna give this burger a 4. 4 out of 5. I think that's fair.
Yeah.
And I'll get a regular Whopper.
Oh.
This bitch get a 5, y'all. I don't know what y'all say.
I didn't rate my Whopper.
This shit good.
But I would say a 5 too, because I like. And it's crazy, because I'm gonna tell you, I know I ain't never ate it. I can tell you now.
Would I get the Impossible again? I would. I will hit them with my favorite line that first bite, first and last, but.
I can get it all, but I would say no mayonnaise.
You know, your taste buds always tell you when something different. That's like eating something without a lot of seasoning. If you heavy on seasoning like me.
That's what I was about to say.
And then you eat something that's not as seasoned.
Like
your taste buds gonna tell you like, whoa, hold up, shit kind of nasty. But then when you start eating it, you be like, damn, you know, I'm used to eating a lot of seasoning, so I taste a lot of seasoning rather than tasting the steak itself.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Cause you
need 4 though. It's filling me up too. So 4 out of 5, y'all.
I'm not gonna eat both burgers.
How much burger did I eat? It's the impossible. It's the regular.
You know, I'm going to go back and talk on how you're talking about your seasoning. Because, you know, when we first met and I would make stuff, she would be like, where's the seasoning? I need a salt. I need a this. I need a that. I need it. Do you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
But then when she goes to cook stuff, I swear it's like she's heavy-handed. Like, she done poured half the jar in it. And she tasted it. And I'd be like, oh, this is too salty. Too. It's like she done got.
We like seasoning, okay?
No, there's no liking how she did it. She poured the whole jar on the shit.
Where we at? All right, y'all, we're gonna go end this video.
But it's
good.
Give
this video a thumbs up if you liked our review, rating. We did a little mukbang for y'all, a little lunchy lunch for us.
Yeah.
Comment down below if you done tasted the Impossible Burger and compared it. You know, let us know how you feel about the burger. And comment down below if you want to see us do another comparing or rating video. It don't have to be the food. It could be just anything. You know what I'm saying?
It could even be drinks, y'all. We ain't even going to say it.
Exactly.
Because we'll do it. Like, tell us what y'all want to compare. It could be like, I'm going to say it, coffee drinks.
We can definitely compare
drinks,
Burger King Sprite to McDonald's Sprite. We can definitely do that. Y'all already know McDonald's Sprite be on point.
She said,
"Eat you right here."
No, you know what you need to compare. Okay, we getting off it, but T, you cannot go
this
to
ain't
one.
Hit me.
No, you cannot go to one restaurant and get a tea that's gonna taste as sweet or unsweet. None of the teas taste the same. Like, we could go to Burger King, it might be unsweet. Go to McDonald's.
Nobody's tea tastes the same.
That's what I'm really saying. Like, I love tea. There, I don't see how you're from here and don't like tea. But
all right, y'all.
Okay.
If that's everything, we're gonna go on to end this video, y'all.
You just gotta be worthy, yeah. But you don't gotta be perfect, You just gotta be worthy, yeah. No.